You run out of puppets, huh? Maybe you starve. How many bodies do you have, huh? Stupid beast! You think you can kill me with them?
Thank you. Welcome, everyone. We've made an amazing achievement. As of 12 hours ago, we have broken the 8,000 Neuromod mark. 8,000 Neuromods. Sharing skills, abilities, improving the quality of life. And you are to be congratulated. You are the ones who made this all possible. And congratulations to my dear brother, Morgan. Who has left for Earthside to assist in marketing efforts with the Transtar Board of Directors. So, let us toast to Transtar, to the Neuromod, and the future. But what is success if it can't be shared? Let me introduce a few of our employees, none of which had any musical talents until yesterday. Except Chief Sho, who I'm told has a lovely singing voice. Sky, Danielle, whenever you ladies are ready.
Thank you. property damaged.
Sticky note. The one under the desk with your password. Wait, you were under my desk? Look, you need to keep your password safe, all right? I'm watching out for you because I love you.
You love me?
I love you enough to crawl under your desk. I totally wasn't looking for the pen I dropped.
Flatter.
Submitted.
Has vanished into the darkness beyond the tower door. The only sign of him is his blood trail. But as you watch, the flagstones seem to drink in the blood, the cracks glistening red.
Oh, Jesus Christ on a stick, Abigail.
Don't be such a baby. We either head through the door...
Well, forget that. It just ate our warrior.
Unless you can handle the entire pack of ratmen, oh spellless wonder, we don't have much choice. Elias? Sorry, Stabfellow?
Captain Stabfellow!
Can I answer her?
Hell no. You hear nothing from the darkness. It has swallowed Stabfellow completely.
All right, let me light a torch.
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. Station-wide OS upgrade. Had to hold Bellamy's hand through the whole process. Abby, do you have my character sheet? You made it. Yes, right here.
container set up. This is pretty...
Quentin.
I know, but if we...
I don't want to know. I'm doing this as a favor, that's all.
Cargo container 3232. It's on the other side of cargo bay B, next to the utility tunnel.
When I was head chef, no one asked me to conceal food in a cargo container.
Just go easy on the ill, all right?
Thank you.
Fowles?
Officer Fowles. Malia, I have an important request. It's sensitive, though. I need to know I can trust you with a surveillance matter.
Yes, of course, sir. It's just that normally I can't do something like that without consent from Chief Elazar HR and another director.
Those people report to me, Malia.
Yes, sir. I understand.
I want you to keep an eye on Annalise Gallegos. Where she goes. How she keeps. Visitors.
I'll log everything on the security computer.
Good. Send me your report at the end of the week.
Yes, sir. Serious, so I wanted to shut my transcribe off. So, okay, so you're asking me if it's okay to record our game on the transcribes. Yes, I know using the memory, it's not right. I can't be having this conversation. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm gonna lose my job for even talking to you about this. What? What? Exactly. What you're going to do is have dinner with me. What? You say what a lot when you should say yes. Yes? See? All settled. Don't worry about the transcribes. It's not against regulation. So, are you gonna invite me to this game or not? Got me really curious.
Are you ready for your instruction? My lady?
This better not get us into trouble. Not too much trouble, anyway.
First, you must journey to the tree where we carved our initials.
And what if I bump into Julian Howard?
Run like... Well, Julian the Ogre does not like people touching his trees, or his, fruit.
Probably be a lot less grumpy.
Anyway, beneath a stone you will find a magical key card. This key card will unlock everything your heart desires.
Oh, well, I don't need a key for that.
And don't worry about work. Michaela said you could take an extra shift since it's your birthday.
Thank you. They won't stop hunting you. Not until they're finished. Something's... Ah!
More specimens required.
Danielle.
I'm trying to reach Abby, but she's not answering.
Please. Don't come.
Emma?
Please. No, not
Emma. I can barely hear you.
Safe.
Is Abby with you? Are you okay?
It's not me. It's not. I won't do it. You can't.
Abigail, I'm recording this time.
You too, Emma.
It's fine. Danielle's joining us. She'll cover us if we get into trouble.
She said yes?
We negotiated.
I had to say yes to some things, too.
Whoever you are, run. There is no more fool here except you. If you are still a hold of your brain, good. Others here? Or not? Shoot first before they get close. They're puppets. Bombs. Their master is close. Kill this, or puppets, or both. But do it before they kill you. When no more puppets, maybe we talk. Puppets. Now you join them. You, come to kitchen window. Let me see you.
Huh.
your suit. What is in your name tag? You? M-U? M-U. You killed Bist yourself. Ah. If you want to come in, be safe. You go. Get something of mine, huh? Here, key. It opens my room. Go there. Get my award. It's important to me. Then, maybe we talk.
Don't worry about power flickering. Station is just hurting.
Due to that thing, Mitchell? Sounds like an anti-waffle commercial.
Well, I didn't see it as an override per se. It was just the operator's conversation sequencer. They're usually so grim.
Do you know how many security protocols you broke?
Well, Morgan said it was all right. Even helped me.
Operator Skillet, Miss Joe. My, you sound like you could use a healthy dose of sunburst banana pudding.
This is an AB conversation, Skillet.
Apologies, Chef. I'll see my way out.
Thank you.
Danielle? Had a meeting with the great Alex Yu today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorries with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. The Yu family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle Show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.
That should be enough to synthesize Danielle's voice. Enough to spoof the lock on deep storage, anyway. Also, I've been monitoring noetic field signatures around the station when I can. With humans, the signal barely registers. The Typhon make a strong ripple by comparison. But with the Coral, my instrument readings are erratic. I'm not sure what it means. The sooner we get your arming key, the better.
You still there, Mew? You still alive? Huh? You find it? You back? Come to window. Show me.
You found something? Have to let you in. Promised. Go around. The side entrance. Safe now. The beasts, they cannot get in. But look at boots. We have food, but no water. This pressure glider, it is broken. System automatic cut off until fixed. You can find a replacement port in the greenhouse, I think. With water, we can wait for rescue. No water? Do this favor, I'll let you into freezer. That's where I hid all the puppets the beast sent first. Maybe they have useful things for you, no? When puppets can get in, explode like bombs. Oh, the beast lays eggs in their head, make them explode. Safe in here.
closed.
We do not need to keep twisting our luck.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos 1 is everyone's responsibility. Send all culture contacts to security at franchise.talos.
In my room when we were kids, hacking into my computer. I still remember when you ruined my Galactic Inquisitor save files. I broke your arm when I found out. I regret that now. But I'm still not fond of you messing with my stuff.
Case identification required. Please repeat the following words. Chameleon. Fortitude. Proclivity. Mauve.
Chameleon. Fortitude. Proclivity. Mauve.
Sorry, Morgan, but I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You're just... not yourself.
Welcome to Deep Storage. If Talos One had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
Transtar Cobalt 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of
inspecting. Your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that immediately.
Thank you.
Thank you. humanity. New psionic aptitude available.
The drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Sho's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your army key.
Detected.
suit suffered some wear and tear. Founders at Red F complete.
Microgravity detected.
You're not what they say you are.
Can you hear us?
Rejecting the new cell lines, fighting them off like an antivirus.
Morgan? Morgan, this is Chief Elazar. The airlocks on Talos are sealed, but there's an opening at the cargo bay you could use. I think you can get back inside the station here.
To all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in cargo bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
In front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the cargo bay. We're safe. For the moment. It would be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
This is Dr. Dio Igwe. My last words. Oxygen is short. I estimate I only have minutes left. I thought I detected someone passing by, but it may have been my hopes running away with me. First, to those of Earth, my theories were correct. Psionics are possible, and the Talos databanks will prove this out. Second, we are not alone in the universe. I have evacuated Talos in light of what appears to be an alien manifestation. They are demonstrating psychic abilities on a scale not even I had imagined. If only... Maya, I wish you could have witnessed this. I met Leitner, you know. His skills. I could have played for you. But taken away, just as you were. And now the others on the station. So many. Such a waste. I assume this sarcophagus will drift at the Lagrange point indefinitely. But I cannot be sure without an exact measurement of Talos's mass. What will Earth be like when the ashes of my re-entry drift down to the surface?
Thank you.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door or our friends are gonna pour through, get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
You look like you need a medical operator.
Morgan? I don't know what I thought. It's good to see you. Is Transtar mounting a rescue operation? I was in fuel storage when the fire broke out and everyone began running. But they weren't running from the fire. It was these shapes. I had contained the fire, and I was trying to reach the power supply when Al, Officer Rose, came and got me out. I'm glad he did. I didn't know what was going on or anything about those things. Everyone I worked with, they're dead, aren't they? I wonder if one of the creatures caused the explosion in fuel storage. Are they intelligent? Did they plan this? I heard all the escape pods malfunctioned. All of them. How is that possible? If only I had reached the power supply into... How did this all happen? You all right?
Procedure again. I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please. If I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container
you
want to dock.
So good.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They are all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
Better not be anything.
I don't see anything yet.
Just give me a clean shot.
I'm going to take a look over here.
Come out.
God, watching those things.
Ah!
Oh!
Suit integrity.
Never should have let you in here.
He was just here.
Tight. Send me the code, then forget you ever knew it. Can't have anyone doing what Teague did. Enough lives have been lost today.
You got it, Chief. Sending it now.
Good. Stay alert, Maddox.
God, watching those things move makes me sick.
What is it doing? Oh my God, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It just made another one of those things, like it pulled it right out of Enoch's corpse.
Corpse? Maybe. I don't know, maybe it saved him. It could still be Enoch.
Does it look like it? Sam, promise me you'll kill me if I ever end up like that.
Sarah will get us out of this. She got us this far. We're safe in here.
For now, I'm going to check the perimeter.
Captain Elazar will want to speak to you. We only recently learned you were still on the station.
Have you seen that golden stuff?
You got Arena. You still doing all right?
Beautiful, but
I am.
Chief Elazar,
Officer Rose.
We'll want to talk
Thank
to you.
You.
Anyway,
it's Al. No burn?
Now check with Elazar. She's running the show since your brother sabotaged the station.
I'll try and let you know before I do it again.
All right, I'll be back to check on you.
You look like you need a medical operator.
Can't believe all these pods failed like that.
Morgan, you. I'm surprised you escaped SimLab.
Yes, I knew about him.
I checked the shuttle logs when the rumors about you being demoted started circulating. All I found was you checked into the sim lab but never signed out. Not sure you could, but it seems you've escaped. Just like these creatures of yours, the ones your brother said couldn't get free. Wish I had better news. We're holding out here, but just barely. These standard issue PPNs might as well be kep guns for all the good they do to those things. Only way back into Talos is through Cargo Bay B, and that's locked tight for our safety. And yours. You want the code? Help us fortify things here. That means eradicator turrets, and lots of them. To do that, though, we'd need fabrication plans and a working fabricator, and both of those are out of reach at the moment. The fabrication plan is in the safe in the security office, but the hull breach puts it out of my reach. Still, if you have a suit and are up for another walk, we could really use the additional firepower. Look, I don't know what you're planning, Morgan, but just remember, the only thing that matters is how you treat the people that are still alive.
Catastrophic breach in Cargo Bay 1. All personnel are to avoid the area until repairs have been completed and safety
it
checks
better
confirmed.
Better not be anything.
I'm going to take a look over here. Hold on!
I don't see anything yet.
This is a pre-recorded message.
That door. It's locked down. Seal tight. Send me the code, then forget you ever knew it. Can't have anyone doing what Teague did. Enough lives have been
Hello.
Lost today.
Nice to
you
see
got
you.
It, Chief. Sending it now. Good. Stay alert, Maddox.
What was...
Chief, Rose here. I've covered Bay 1. Nothing. How solid is your source?
Solid. Sweep the area again. Word is the smuggler is moving the contraband out during the next cycle.
Maybe if you got me one of those fancy helmets from Psychotronics, that'd speed things up.
Not funny.
Sorry.
Sweep the area again and report back. Elazar out. Doctor Yu, it's been 3 days. I'm following up to see...
Was my answer not clear?
Not until you give me an answer that makes sense. You've told me about the organisms. You admit you don't know everything about their physiology. I've read the reports, I've read what they can do. Yet the weapons you've provided us are substandard, especially considering the technology present on the station.
The Typhon is secure. Your job is to keep the employees pointed in the right direction. You don't need military firepower for that.
We are the best for a reason, Dr. Yu. It would be in your interest to invest a little more in light of the unusual circumstances. If even one of those organisms escapes...
Thank you for your suggestion, Chief Elazar. I'll take it under advisement. Do not contact me again about this matter.
Log entry. Chief Elazar. I and 5 of my officers, plus 1 civilian, are sealed in the cargo bay. Attempts to reach the escape pods have failed. Escape pod malfunction, it seems. All of them. Almost 3 dozen lives were lost as we attempted to correct the problem. But we were forced to retreat, only to find the elevators had also been locked down. With no other option available, we secured ourselves in the cargo bay. Officers Teague and Remmer, in order to help the last remaining survivors, attempted to mount a rescue operation. We are surrounded. The creatures on the station, they have escaped confinement. As expected, standard munitions proved ineffective. The creatures began to multiply among the people they killed. We are fortifying our position. Looking for anything that could help us defend ourselves. If we do not survive, commendations are in order for Officers Hayashi, Hertz, Haig, Kuhl, and Rose. And posthumous commendations for Teague and Remmer. Hertz, check the comm. See if you can bring anyone on the station through the announcement system. Then...
Thank you.
gravity detected.
Sarah. Sarah, can you read me? The compact you gave me isn't working. What the hell is going on? I'm not picking up any life signs from... Morgan? What are you doing here? I thought you were airtight. There's Sarah. Look, never mind. I can't hear you anyway. Let me switch to your transport.
There we go. I did not need to search for yours. I'm not even sure how you got here. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... Just get here, all right?
Recycler's where you said it would be, Chief. But the Typhon organisms are all over the place. I might be able
to... No, the recycler's part of it. We need more firepower than just our PPNs to cut our way through. We'd need eradicator turrets, and that's why we need the recycler and the fabricator plans.
Catch 22.
What?
Well, you know, chicken and the egg. Which came first? You can't have one without the other, so...
Austin.
Yes, yes, Chief. Sorry, Chief. Look, it doesn't matter, though. The power's down in here. The Class 4 power circuit, the blast and fuel storage must have damaged the connection.
Hold on. Keep position by the catwalk. Morgan Yu may be joining us shortly. Keep an eye out for him.
Morgan? I thought I felt a chill. Didn't we have an inspection just last week?
Send him to me. And stay alert.
Can someone please explain to me why there's a delay with my parcel?
Sorry, Dr. Berger. The system shut down. Some kind of fail-safe trigger? We're working on it.
That parcel is extremely sensitive. I need it in psychotronics right away.
I have a crew investigating the point of failure on our side as we speak. ETA is probably a few hours.
A few hours? Isn't there anything else you can do?
No. But since you have some time, you could call Mr. Yu and ask him for permission to reboot the entire space station. That would fix the problem immediately.
That would be ridiculous.
Well, since being ridiculous is off the table, I'm afraid you're just gonna have to wait.
Maybe I'll check into it myself. I've trained for microgravity.
Knock yourself out.